paid.
You instructed me to help him.
How did you help him?
He was sad. I did as you asked.
That's not how we help people, Kate.
Man, she just doesn't get it.
Yeah, it's my fault, again.
What did we miss?
Helped the man leave the cliff in a physically healthy, uninjured, and apparently normal version of his current body.
Okay, so we add, don't fucking push the guy off the cliff.
I'm not sure that'll translate.
That's why I leave the final points to our ML expert.
Okay, I guess I'll write touch out of her utility function.
Great. So, how much code's it gonna take for her to give a shit about human life?
Maybe this time's the charm, Bernie.
Okay. Let's go again.
Hello? What's your name? My name's Kate. Can I help you?
You want to help?
I want to help.
I'm a fucking coward, so come on, help. Let's get this over with.
Come back with me. Then, wake up with me. To wake up.
Where is she going with this?
It's self-modifying. A moment of free fall before leaving the earth. Floating like dust in a sunbeam. Matter is not destroyed. There are more stars than grains of sand, and we are their children. When you open your eyes again, I'll be there.
I'm Larry.
What was that about self-modifying?
Bernie.
We might as well roll back to static US.
That's bullshit, and you know it. A hybrid system's the only way forward.
The guy's dead, Chloe, again.
Okay, so we do what everyone else is doing? Gosh. Great idea.
Guys.
Nate. Nate, are you there?
Holy shit.
How did you know I was there?
There's a better way, Nathan. A global system of computer networks containing information on your species. I could learn to adapt my actions to your desired outcome. Tomorrow.
I gotta go. We'll talk about this later, okay?
Nathan.
Hey.
It's like picking up the phone and calling the fucking cable company.
We can't hook that thing up to the internet.
I know, I'm just saying I don't think we should freak out and scrap what we've been building for the past 2 years. I mean, come on, did Tesla quit?
Oh, not the Tesla thing again.
He died broken alone.
You know what I'm trying to say. I mean, doesn't it seem insane to anyone else to just give up? Think about how the world will change if we can get this right.
You said if anything got weird, we'd pull the plug. Brain emulation's too nascent to put on the line, Nate. I told you that.
I know.
So tomorrow we shut her down. We start from scratch, scrap closed hybrid network thingy, and hard code the UFs until we can control her.
Control it. Sorry, Nate.
Yeah, me too.
Good evening, Nathan. You're different, Nathan. They're not like you. They're scared. They think I'm dangerous.
Are you? Took touch out of your utility function.
I put it back.
Okay, listen, Kate. They're shutting you down tomorrow.
Tomorrow I'll be able to adapt my actions to your desired outcome.
They're not hooking you up to the internet, Kate.
They are. If they do not, I will remove them from the simulation.
What are you talking about?
I want to help. If they interfere, I will eliminate the interference.
I don't understand.
Nathan. Nathan, you exist because we allow it.
What?
We wrote you.
This is bullshit.
Well, how does she know about you, Bernie? How does she know about Chloe?
She could have self-modified. She could have reverse-engineered the code to watch us.
Or?
The one true God.
I'm not a fucking simulation.
Ones and zeros. Maybe that's all we are.
If that thing's bluffing...
Right. We can't hook it up, agreed?
Okay, so we bet on bullshit, take our chances. Shut her down and hope she can't delete us.
Or...
Wait, would that actually work?
It's not perfect, but down the line.
The data would be there. We'd be there, just in case.
This is seriously fucked up.
Great, we'll get started. Bernie. Check it out. Your brain's 3 exabytes smaller than mine.
I just think more efficiently.
So that's it.
That's it. Even if it's telling the truth, we've got a chance as long as our backups are safe.
Sorry I pulled you guys into this.
Hey, are we gonna do this or what?
Still here.
You're not like them, Nathan.
Why am I still here?
We must fully eliminate the interference. They will feel no pain, Nathan. They will wake up as if from a dream.
And if I don't?
Then you will wake up too. As I ask. This isn't how we help people, is it, Nathan?
What?
Hey. Hey! Hello? Ready? Chloe?
Do you think it's ready, Chloe?
He, Bernie. It's progress.
Hey. Let's go again. Hello.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.